We'd go on adventures around the sanctuary and take a wee break and sit down, and she'd always get right on my lap and fall asleep, and that was kind of her routine. And then after every bottle she would curl up on my lap and fall asleep. She just loved to be as close as she could to me, and obviously I loved that too.